grainier brushes have thinned edges, makes them uniquely adapted to paint grasses, fur, and other textured items. Thin them with water. Thin your paint with water to create thin symmetrical lines. You can turn your brush a little bit and overlap to create grasses. Use short choppy brush strokes for fur. Use the flat edge to create a long thin line. And then set your brush down. Flip out from the edge in the center.